The QMC is delivered with a set of predefined administrative roles. Each role is associated with security rules tailored for specific purposes. The root admin is created on installation. This role is automatically assigned to the user who provided the first valid license key to the QMC. The root admin has full access rights to all QlikSense resources. Other default users in the QMC are audit admin, content admin, deployment admin, and security admin. You can find detailed information about the administration rights on the help.qlik.com site. To assign a role, go to the user section and select the user. Click the Edit button. Select Add Role and select one of the existing roles. When done, click Apply. You can also create custom roles. Select Security Rules and then select Create New. In this example, you will create a custom admin role for the management of streams, apps, app objects, and reload tasks. In the basic section, set the actions that the rule should provide for the specified resources. Set the conditions to specify the user role. When done, click Apply. Now, you can assign the role to a user. Select the custom admin role that we have just created and then click Apply. Now you have assigned this role to the user. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.